that endless skyway I saw below me, that golden valley. This land was made for you and me.
This land is your land, this land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf.
Amendment 1.
Congress shall make no law respecting an establishment of religion, or prohibiting the free exercise thereof,
or abridging the freedom of speech, or of the press,
or the right of the people peaceably to assemble, and to petition the government for a redress of grievances.
Amendment 2.
A well-regulated militia being necessary to the security of a free state, the right of the people to keep and bear arms shall not be infringed.
Amendment 3.
No soldier shall, in time of peace, be quartered in any house without the consent of the owner, nor in time of war, but in a manner to be prescribed by law.
Amendment 4.
The right of the people to be secure in their persons, houses, papers, and effects against unreasonable searches and seizures shall not be violated.
And no warrant shall issue but upon probable cause, supported by oath or affirmation, and particularly describing the place to be searched and the persons or things to be seized.
Amendment 5.
No person shall be held to answer for a capital or otherwise infamous crime unless on a presentment or indictment of a grand jury, except in cases arising in the land or naval forces, or in the militia, when in actual service in time of war or public danger.
Nor shall any person be...
Amendment 6.
In all criminal prosecutions, the accused shall enjoy the right to a speedy and public trial by an impartial jury of the state and district wherein the crime shall have been committed, which district shall have been previously ascertained by law, and to be informed of the nature and cause of the accusation.
To be confronted with the witnesses against him. To have compulsory process for obtaining witnesses in his favor. And to have the assistance...
Amendment 7.
In suits at common law, where the value in controversy shall exceed $20, the right of trial by jury shall be preserved, and no fact tried by a jury shall be otherwise re-examined in any court of the United States than according to the rules of common law.
Amendment 8.
Excessive bail shall not be required, nor excessive fines imposed, nor cruel and unusual punishment.
Amendment 9.
The enumeration in the Constitution of certain rights shall not be construed to deny or disparage others retained by the people.
Amendment 10.
The powers not delegated to the United States by the Constitution, nor prohibited by it to the states, are reserved to the states respectively or to the people.
Amendment 11.
The judicial power of the United States shall not be construed to extend to any suit in law or equity commenced or prosecuted against one of the United States by citizens of another state, or by citizens or subjects of any foreign state.
In 1804, the procedure for election of the president and vice president was clarified by amendment.